How excited are you?
Super pumped.
I believe that is the mountain that we have to hike up in order to see the wild monkeys.
I think we're
across. Oh my god, it's so pretty.
On this side?
Wait, show them the water.
Show them my boots.
Look at the water. Everything is so pretty. Dude, we're in Japan. What? This is so cool to me. Arashiyama Monkey Park in Kyoto, Japan.
We are climbing this mountain in Kyoto, Japan right now, and apparently there's monkeys at the top.
What if they're like super aggressive?
Well, the key is to assert dominance. No, I'm just
We were told to not look them directly in the eye. Keep a distance of 3 meters between you and the monkey.
Don't feed them outside of the area we should.
No plastic bags, no paper bags.
Future me, I hope you're appreciating all of this right now. Like all of this, because there's really no way to describe it. Hope I look back and I'm like, man, I remember seeing that, but I'm seeing it right now. And I don't want to forget it ever.
What species of monkey can we see in this park? I know, do you know?
Yes.
Which one?
One, two, three. Number two.
Banana?
Banana.
What's interesting about this is while we're feeding them, we're the ones in the cage, and they're free to roam throughout the mountain. And at least while we're feeding them, we're in the cages. Role reversal.
This one ain't have no chill. He was always starting something.
So here we have the Hira Mountains. All the way in the far back distance is Mount Hiei. Well, that's the Kyoto Tower. But it's really, really, really hard to see. And then if you can make out the river there, that's the Katsura River. We are about 525 feet elevation right now from sea level. So that's how high we climbed to get here. So right now you're able to see all of Kyoto City. And that's pretty cool. And you can see the mountains in the background. And this is where the wild monkeys come. They live in the mountains. They come out here to be fed. And around 4 o'clock, hit the mountains again.
We're halfway up right now. If you look behind us, you can see how crazy it looks. And then the wild macaque monkey, Japanese macaque. There's one right here underneath this bench. They're neither monkey. They're both monkey and ape, which is really unique. But they're just eating pretty much like peanuts, bananas. I guess when they're in the mountains, they'll eat the cicadas, different kind of bugs like that. And then there's one troublemaker that they keep, the staff keeps running off because he's like causing the monkey to scream. That might be the one, because he's running off right there. Trying to take a picture of Faith in a monkey thing. And look who decided to join.
This view.
Man, imagine what this looks like in like the fall. Like it's springtime now. Like the trees are just now like getting back into the swing of things. Like after having snow and like cold weather.
No smorking.
We're in the bamboo groves in Kyoto. Thank you.